Presently they bring about the death of Abigail Adams.